This little son of a bitch, Cecil Tucker. His crime was cowardly, killing good folks in their sleep. And he's been a coward ever since, running off and hiding out. But I'll tell you what, if your crimes are heinous enough, they're gonna catch up with you. I hear he went to the Lemoyne Raiders over near Fort Brennand, hoping they'd protect him. And most probably they will. Up to a point.
Thank you. This ain't happening. This ain't happening. None of this is happening. Please tell me this ain't really happening. I don't deserve this. I don't deserve to get treated like this. It ain't my damn fault. Damn. They brought it on themselves. Then they died. I didn't have no choice. Any right-thinking man would have done the same thing. I'm the victim here. I'm the one getting persecuted. A disgrace is what it is. I didn't mean for any of this, okay? If I could just take it back. You gotta believe me. Mama, what's my mama going to think? Her little boy. I wasn't meant to get caught. That wasn't the plan for none of this. Stupid. Mama. Mama! Why? Stupid! Okay, you'll see. When the press hears about this, and then... they'll understand where I was coming from. They'll look after me. Good boys like me, they always do. And my mama, too. She'll know what to do about this. Mama...
I'm glad you brought them in alive. They're gonna stand trial. There's your money.
Ha ha!